Let's go camping.
So when you're talking about a deer, you say deer, but yeah, if you're talking about 10 deers, it's still deer?
Yeah.
Right?
10 deer, yeah.
That's really strange.
English, bro.
Like, it makes no sense. Also...
Woo! Oh yeah, can you do that spin? Okay, I see.
A little bit of a sketchy ridge here.
Tina
Didn't see you there. Hello, my name is Tyler, and this is my channel. I just wanted to start this YouTube channel because, sort of as a hobby, I wanted to showcase my life and my adventures outdoors, and I just wanted to like showcase what I do, and maybe in this channel show what my camping experiences are. Showcase some of my adventures and really just kind of, you know, show some of my interests. Like, I like to cook. I'll be cooking in a lot of these videos. I actually have a tasty ass meal plan later. And yeah, I'd maybe talk about some how the outdoors and adventure has helped me and shaped like the person I am. And maybe it could help you too. And I'd like to talk about some of my mental health struggles and how camping has impacted that as well. So yeah, so right now I'm hiking with my girlfriend, Nicole.
Hi.
She is going to be featured in a lot of these videos.
All of them.
Yeah, and yeah, we're just hiking on this beautiful trail up here in Texas. But yeah, I'm camera shy, obviously, but I just really want to kind of do like vlog style videos showing my camping, showing what I love doing, combining my passions, and who knows, maybe some of y'all will enjoy watching, whoever's watching right now. Yeah, so sit back and enjoy nature. Wow.
Alright, now film me again. So today we are making Tuscan shrimp with penne sauce, pasta, not sauce. Let's see the ingredients. So, very important, you can't see it. It's cream cheese. And then we have, let's see what else. Oh, the most important shrimp from the Atlantic, I believe. Grape tomatoes, Italian seasoning. This is just a snack for later, don't judge. Chili powder, salt, pepper, you know, the works. An onion, we need that. And olive oil, you can't go wrong with olive oil. Don't forget the smoked paprika.
So, status update, of course. In typical camping style, we forgot hella stuff. And we Our propane tank is out of gas, so we are gonna go to refill it right now at Bucky's.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I want to talk about the greatest things in life. You know, the most simple things are often the greatest, right?
Right.
And I think one of my favorite things in the world is chilling by a campfire right now, drinking a burger, and just hanging out. Yeah. So we have these fire flame powder, these fire flame powder packets. It makes your fire turn different colors. That's so dope. It's kind of putting out there, but like that whole turn blue, green. Oh yeah. What the hell? that's going in the video.
Oh, possum.